Okay. Another time I will light a candle. I will burn a paper. Be careful while burning it. Oh, you can see that it was like this. It was like this and it has become like this. So it can it be in its original stage? No, because it has burnt. So it cannot be in its original stage. It is an irreversible change. So we will now burn a thread. You can see that it is a white color and I will burn it. So you can see that it is burning. It was till here. And it has burnt, it has become till here. It has become shorter because it has burnt. Can it be reversed? Can it be come back to its original stage? No. So it is an irreversible change. Irreversible change. So I will cut an iron stick. So we can see that it has cut. So can it come back to its original stage? Yes, it come back to its original by heating. When we heat this, it will fix to this. Okay, then I will show you another. Well, we will bend this. It was like this. Its original stage is like this. And when we bend this, it will become like this. And then opposite binder. So it can be come back to its original stage. So it is an irreversible change. And when we cut it and by heating we can fix it. So it is an irreversible change. Thank you.